Okay, we've got Cambridge. Oh, someone's returned. Elliot. Oh, I think it was already a return. Oh my. Okay, Beck, I do not care. Wait, whoa, where are we? We are. Oh, wow, we're seven. Not bad. Playoff, you can get to. You keep it up, keep it up. Get another win. That's all we need. Cambridge United. Okay.
Possibly, it might be
Oh,
his
it's
last
raining.
season. We haven't heard from the man
Wow.
himself, but here he is. Yeah, well, I
Oh, wow,
mean,
look at him.
only he will know whether it's
Come on,
time
I'm
to
gonna
hang up his
score
boots.
some
The
goals.
body's telling him, sending him messages. So we'll find out soon enough. We could be in.
Oh, what is that
Well,
pass?
that'll run through to the goalkeeper. Just missed time the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan. Yeah, and they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right. Now Hughes. Back to him again.
Oh wow, he messed up.
Excellent
No, what
positioning.
is that
The
pass?
interception is made.
Wow, oh, nice.
And it's played to Elliot.
And we make a
And up
run,
goes.
or just make no run. Oh wow, what is
Free kick
that?
only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. O'Hanlon. David Amu.
Ah,
Bird.
come on,
Here's
now, me.
Jacks. Well, very slippery pitch.
Not
Wasn't much of a
bad.
chance there. The ball just
Well,
skidded away
must
from
be
him.
because of the
Yeah,
wet
it's
grass.
easy in the stands, but I've been in that position when it is so wet. Well, it's really difficult, actually, that one. Chadwick.
Oh wow, how did he get passed through the, there? My player was right down there. Oh, come on.
Just looking at the last five league games for the home team, Alan, 5 points accrued, that means 10 points dropped.
Oh, what a run.
That side of things, and I think you've got to as well, because this team for me is
Oh, the
often under
passing.
pressure.
So
Now
bad.
Bird. Now Elliot.
Oh,
David Amu.
come
This could
on,
be it.
Amu.
What an opportunity. Got to be.
Oh,
He's scored.
yes. There we go. 12
That's
goals
the
already.
first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Now Elliot.
No, what? Kind of clumsy glitches that. Oh, look at that defense. Oh,
Such
what
a
is
good
that
header. Gone
touch?
away once more.
That's an embarrassment. Go on, a move.
And the player working hard
Oh,
to
I want to kick
stay
my
in
way,
position.
ref. Oh, he messed up.
In with a chance.
Oh my
Best
gosh.
finishes on the pitch at the moment. Wasn't at his best then. And the defenders were, well, they were poor and lucky.
Yeah, and that's a collector's item to see the lad miss from that kind of distance.
Here's Taylor. Chadwick. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Yeah, and I think defensively, yeah, they were there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
They could have got a free kick by going down, he didn't. All credit to him.
Oh, what?
Carlisle United, they go looking for a victory today because they only drew last time out and at home too against Wycombe Wanderers.
Yeah, I mean, 0-0. A clean sheet is the positive slant on it, and I think they might just grab one or two here to get the win.
Oh, my gosh. My passing is so bad. Stops the attack here. Daniel Kearns.
David Amu. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. And Stephen Elliott.
Wow, there's nobody. Oh, Amu. Oh my gosh, that pass. Disgusting.
David Amu.
Oh, come on.
Chadwick. Bird. And it's played to Elliott. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Daniel Kearns. Chadwick. And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Oh wow, come on.
Burn. Chadwick. Elliott. Burn. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Daniel Kearns. Tremendous understanding from these players. Hughes.
Good skill. You look at the defender, not good enough.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Here's the chance. What a chance to be level.
This guy, that
was, and it's a chance squandered. It's a poor, poor miss from him.
David Amu. He's gone for goal.
Oh, come on, Elliot.
Cross comes in now.
That's a terrible cross. What was that sort of cross?
That's half time at 1-0. Well, there is half time. The teams are level. Certainly.
Nicol in possession.
Kick off here for the start of the second half.
I'm just gonna score another goal just to keep that lead.
Quite clearly a free kick. O'Hanlon. David Amu. Nelson. That's a real tussle for the ball there.
Not more rare for what?
Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick.
Oh, what is that? Isn't that not a foul?
Simpson. Now Hughes. Ryan Donaldson.
Come on, the wool. White.
Elliott. And in goes the cross. Chadwick, still a chance after that save. Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level.
Oh, what is that? What is that?
It's a goal from the header.
What does the keeper do? Come on, Amu.
They
didn't even get on target.
They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
The passing.
Donaldson. Hughes. And that will be a throw. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Hughes. Now Elliot.
No attack, no.
It's Miller.
Let me get to the ball.
Hughes. And here comes a player to help him on his left. Oh, and goes across. It was promising, but the defender was more than equal to it in truth. In strongly. Now Hughes. Elliot. The game can be influenced after by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Hughes. Nelson. It's a great run over the slide tackle.
Oh, come on. The player's just in my way, aren't they?
More defending, Alan.
What?
The referee has given the free kick. Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Nelson. Return pass.
Oh, Amu. Oh. Yes, I'll take it, I'll take it. I'll take it.
Goal, they're in front. And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. And it's played to Elliot.
Oh, no way.
Into the wide area there, played it well. Bodies at goal. Oh, beware low flying aircraft.
What a ducking behind the goal there. They're in trouble, I think.
One corner move, go on. With that hat trick.
David Amu. Away from the danger. A touch off the player and out. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Come on.
Now Elliot. Challenged quickly by the opposition.
Oh, well.
It's a return ball. Heroid Morrissey. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Now Elliot.
Come on. I'm with. No, don't say offside. Oh, wow. Wait, wait. Oh.
An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
And it's played to Elliott. Moore.
Oh, come on, Moore. What are you doing?
Able to make a good interception. Moore.
Why is Amu not me?
Time to get the ball in. And the cross comes in now. Well, the defender has dealt with the cross. And the shot's off.
Come on. Hat trick. That's a hat trick. Yes. Get in. Get in.
What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Talk about the Midas touch. He's got to enjoy it.
Want to move. Make that run.
Well, it's no coincidence.
Oh, what
a scored. He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate where the keeper's going to spill it.
Nelson. Geroid Morrissey.
What can't I move? Patrick. 3-1. Oh, it's amazing.
Great example here of counter-attacking football, and they drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
Just one incomplete pass. Oh, he did a good, nice.